When we use affectionate body language, holding hands, hugging, sitting close, touching each other's arms, in the face of conflict, holding hands because it reminds you that you are bonded. And it's harder to be sarcastic. It's harder to be petty. It's harder to be impatient. It's harder to be all things bad when you're holding hands while you're talking. So please remind yourself to think about how much you care about him or her.